Escort the adventurer to Commander Lefhanak outside Dragonheart Outpost. Assist with the evacuation of the Whelplings and wounded.
Yes, Major Domo!
Rathian and I will take to the skies and keep the Jarrodin contained inside Scalepacker Keep.
Do hurry along, Champion. After all, we wouldn't want the battle to be over before you even arrive.
Engage only when the Whelplings and wounded are secure. The rest of the visitors must remain here until it is safe to leave the embassy.
Oh, I'm gonna miss all the fun.
There's plenty to study here before we move on, Toddy.
We each have a duty before us. By wing or by talon, see it done.
Oh, Toddy, do you need my help?
Ready to serve.
We'll launch expeditions to every corner of these isles as soon as it's safe to do so.
Oh, where's the fun in being safe?
Welcome to the Dragon Isles. We'll move swiftly. Dragonheart Outpost isn't far.
According to legend, the Jarrodin are the dragon's most formidable rivals. They were ruthless and powerful, killing countless dragons in ancient times. When the dragons left and the land went dormant, so too did the Jarrodin slumber. But now, the land itself reawakens with glorious life. May we never tire of its beauty. We Dragonids have stayed vigilant as we safeguarded the Oath Stones, symbols of the Dragonflight's power. The return of the Jarrodin will test us to the limit. May we prove worthy of the challenge. Commander Lefhanak, Cadet Sendrax and ally reporting on the Major Domo's orders.
Anything to report? Report back.
Protecting Zul'Dazar is our top priority. We cannot allow the Alliance to encroach upon the city. Push them back to their boats.
I must get closer.
Welcome.
Keep the darkness at bay.
What wisdom do you seek?
Slow down.
Please, browse my wares.
Thank you. track?
What's the situation? I am trusting you with the lives of my brethren.
Thank you.
at ease. Protect your allies.
The wagon is ready to go.
Wait. I need you for another vital task, cadet.
I will see it done, even if it costs me my life.
Champion! Good news from the outpost, I hope.
We will draw their eyes above for you. That should give you some cover. We will meet you at a forward position when you've done some good work.
I've been keeping... The Red Dragonflight wasn't ready for the surprise attack. The Jaradin seem to be hoping for a tougher fight next time.
If you're here for him, you're fine. The Jaradin consider the outpost a well-earned victory against their ancient foes.
The prince is my priority. This meat grinder is a good leader, and she's riding high from that victory at the outpost. Her soldiers adore her. She's going to cause a lot of trouble if she's left alone. Good luck.
I have been expecting you. Never let your guard.
The Jaradin scheme to claim the Obsidian Citadel, the Black Dragonflight's seat of power. Enough of this!
Patience, Rathian.
I will have the luxury of patience when they are scoured from my home!
have awakened.
The Isles. Cadet Sendrax is showing some real promise with her eager attitude. She will be leading her own regiment if she continues this way.
Over here! And stay low.
Our ambush was a success. The convoy yielded enough eggs to begin. Go now. Infuse them with the elements. Wash away the stain of order. Work quickly. Outsiders have come ashore. We cannot let them interfere.
These eggs are our future. This is my calling.
I am out of range.
If even a single dragon egg is in danger, we cannot remain in the shadows.